I suppose a simple address would be too mundane. What am I supposed to do with this medallion? What's the light supposed to illuminate? This medallion must play into it somehow. What am I supposed to do with this medallion? Perhaps the sunbeam.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
Thank you.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.